It's going to be a walkout here on the beach at Emerald Isle, North Carolina. This is just off Ocean Drive and Santa Maria Drive. And this is right after Hurricane Dorian. Overall, the island did good about 4 miles west of here. Tornado touchdown. We'll go check that out later, but you can just look at the trees and the houses here. Nothing like the damage I have seen across the island from Florence a year ago. I think we're very fortunate here. Let's go out here and check out the Atlantic Ocean here. The pier's intact, which is great. Still boarded up just a day later. Turtle nest over here. Go check that out. There's another one there, the yellow pole. Hopefully the eggs are okay. Beach overall looks really great. We're very fortunate. Hope the eggs are okay. Looks like a lot of the sandbags got washed away.